When you form a corporation, the state will require you to provide a registered agent. A registered agent is the state's way of communicating with a corporation or LLC. At a technical level, the registered agent fulfills legal obligations the state must afford to corporations or LLCs. A corporation retains certain legal rights, including due process, which entails the right to be given notice. States require corporations and LLCs to provide an agent to help the state provide notice. It's easier to understand what a registered agent is by thinking about how things would be if there weren't a registered agent. How does a state provide notice to an entity that really only exists on paper? And how does a corporate haven state, like Delaware or Nevada, provide notice to a corporation that registers in the state but does all its business in other states? The registered agent provides the solution. Any communication from the state to the corporation goes to the registered agent. The registered agent operates as an administrative link with the state, forwarding all documents and notices to the corporation, and reporting on whether the corporation is in good standing with the state. If a corporation or LLC does not maintain a registered agent in the state, it might lose its legal status or incur other penalties. Failure to maintain a registered agent, or an agent who does not perform his or her duties, can be disastrous for the company in the event of a lawsuit. There are advantages to having a third party serve as your registered agent. The corporation or LLC can move without having to file and pay for a change of address with the state. A third party registered agent can keep track of all legislative changes and requirements within the state and provide timely notice of any actions against the company. A third party registered agent can also prevent embarrassment from customers and employees by not being served a lawsuit or legal action at the corporate office or a principal place of business.